What's up with this new update? Talia rework, Olaf rework. All the changes are pretty small, most of them. Hoodbreaker is much worse. I'm gonna play some Talia today. Comet didn't feel that necessary. I'm gonna try first check now. Fuck it. First check then. Attacks with over CDR AP. Yeah, I'm trying it out. I'm not sure if attack speed is necessary. For early laning phase, it's really nice. I think CDR is never worth playing. I think the only second option is AP. Savage. It's fine. We're just gonna tank a little bit of a death here. I wonder if my champ actually loses to GP Lul. No kill? Holy shit, bot lane total destruction. Some Lucian Braum gaming. Holy shit, we're in trouble. Holy shit, Wukong is only level 4. You can just 1v2 us. Had to do that. Please don't ult. Another one! Did Nautilus just die to the tower, guys? Oh, come on. Okay, we got one more. Amoom! Amoom! Fuck! Amoom! Okay. We got this. I'm alive. Somehow. Don't know how, but I'm alive. We have skilled. What? Okay. Nice. Hey. Nice. You just have to keep good mental, and when you hit level 9, your champ becomes a champ, you know? Plus 19 only, like, come on, mate. 4 honors. Good. We got this. Not bad. Holy shit, keyboard ASMR right there. Okay.